Okay, here we go. Screencast number 5 from problem set number 2, our last one. This is a work problem. 50,000 joules of work was required to move a large boulder, a large rock, 450 meters. How much force was required to move the rock? So we're going to need our work formula. Work is found by multiplying the force in the system times the distance. Work equals F times D. In this case, however, what we don't know is the force. So if we were using grasp right now, we'd have force equals question mark. We've got our formula. Our givens are the distance. We know the distance is 450 meters. And we know the amount of work done, 50,000 joules. So we're all set up. This will be pretty quick. So 50,000 joules equals F times the value for the distance, 450 meters. Notice I didn't try to rearrange, I just plugged our values in. Now I'm going to do some algebra. Our variable is being multiplied by a coefficient of 450, so I'm going to do the inverse, which is to divide. What I do to one side of the formula, I must do to the other. So I'm dividing both sides of the formula by 450 meters. That cancels out, so I'm left with force. 50,000 divided by 450, pump that into a calculator, and I'll get a force of 111.11 and 11/100 newtons is the amount of force required to move this boulder.